We were driving back from the country one night, Mom and Dad up the front and the rest of us snug and tight. My kid brother grizzled for a little minute till my big sister told him he better quit it or die. It had been a long day in the countryside, playing with the cousins on my mother's side. The sound of the radio closed our eyes, drifting across the seat. And then I fell asleep. Well, I don't know what woke me up. Maybe a country song or a big truck passing by. I could hear Mama and Papa talking. Papa said something, and Mama began to cry. No more words than just soft sobs, and my head began to throb. I just lay there playing dog, breathing slow and deep. They thought I was asleep. They thought I was asleep. Forever till the sobbing stopped. Then they talked for a little, but just too soft to hear. Daddy kept looking at the side of her face, one hand on the wheel, one hand stroking her hair. Headlights shining from the other way show tears on the cheeks of Daddy's face. I prayed for Jesus to send his grace and all our souls to keep. Back then I believed. They thought I was asleep. The night was dark and deep. We were driving back from the country one night, Mom and Dad up the front and the rest of us snug and tight. My kid brother grizzled for a little minute till my big sister told him he better quit it or die. It had been a long day in the countryside, playing with the cousins on my mother's side. The sound of the radio closed our eyes, drifting across the seat. And then I fell asleep.